when we try to codify what is safe, and you know what? Our country's not alone in this. I just came from Spain. You know, it's illegal in Spain for a chicken to have a nest. They can only contact impermeable surfaces. So every facility with a chicken has to be metal and plastic. There can be no wood, no straw, no nothing. It was in New Zealand last fall. Guy's trying to do egg mobiles. He's been cited for criminal violations. Why? Because the industry has codified safe egg laying facilities as facilities that are impregnable to mice. And you can't have an egg mobile with free range chickens going in and out of it that's impregnable to mice. Which what they don't realize is if a mice gets close, the chicken eats it. In that environment. I mean, in the industry, they're just in cages and they don't have a beak, so they can't eat them if they wanted to. My chickens, you throw a mouse out there, man, I mean, they're all, you know, one gets it, and then you know how they do, and they run the gauntlet, and everybody else does like a grasshopper, that's what they're trying to do. You don't have a snowball's chance if you're a mouse in the egg mobile, right? But this is what happens when we try to codify